Okay, looking good. Let's go. This one, ignore superior go. Fucking shit, man. Someone been there. But I'm not sure. This is so weird. It's either bugged or someone warped in, saw all this and said, fuck this shit, I'm out. Let's try, let's see if they touched observational radio array. No, they didn't. Okay, bookmark this. Weird. Someone cracked the entrance. The other thing could be they warp in here. They could warp in here. Or they can warp in straight up to the towers. And towers look scary. For someone who doesn't know, towers there looks fucking scary, so they might just warp out immediately. And I'm not sure if you haven't touched any containers, the site stays like this. Because now it's supposed to disappear. Well, let's see. Unless they activated alarm, which is gonna be fucking bad. Huh? Okay, someone did turret. I'm not sure who is shooting at the turret, but it loses shield. And immediately repairs itself. I am confusion. Okay, let's see what's inside here. Let's do solar first. Some weird shit going on. If people did turret, I don't see Rex. If people did turret, how is it not disappearing? Radio array. Radio infrared gamma.
Warp drive active.
Radio there. Ooh, that's the guy. No fucking way. No fucking way he bombed these guys. So one bomb deals what, 6k damage? Almost 3k. That's minus shield. 58% EM resistance, unless they were not activated, I don't know. It's kinda cool. Okay, let's put it here. A radio array. Terminal is stable. Thank you very much. Hack the reroute for mining field. Very nice. Let's see what we got here. First room. $10 million, $6 million. 21. Polarized neutral blasters. That's cool. This one's trash. Talokan molecular binder. I'll take it. This crab is needed sometimes for craft. What? Is it here? Unless I have my overview fucked again. The turret room looks kinda weird. Why is this turret still loses HP? Alright. Let's go mining room. Who the fuck is that? Helios. Mr. Helios needs to get the fuck out, man. Let's try clocking. I don't know what the fuck is he doing here. Two wormholes. Okay. Could be wormhole. Disturbing silence. Yo, disturb silence somewhere else. Cutter. I cannot warp away from this side. That's the problem. A big problem. That's why I don't like doing these sleeper sites in a tube like this. This motherfucker's always somewhere. In combats. Nah, man, not gonna work. Get your ass. Combat's actually very, very close. This fucking guy. Jinx. Really? I thought I had more gravimetric. To be honest. Okay, he left. Let's go structure. This piece of shit, man. Probably wormhole guy. That's a lot of people died to this Vexer. That's another one came in. Fuck me, bruh. Loki. Ooh, he's actually scanning towards the fucking towards the side. That's bad. That's a wormholers. Well, unlucky, I guess. Nothing I can do about that. Loki's scanning towards the wormhole. Towards this one. Yeah, I think the side disappeared now.
Warp drive active.
Or who knows? Who knows, man?
Warp drive active.
Let's try doing this. What's weird is it didn't disappear. And I sat there for longer than I should, that's for sure. Unless it was a bad side from the get-go, so... Cause someone did turret and repair station. That's the weird part. In storage. Volatile stuff, yeah. This motherfucker.
Warp drive active.
UA fleet. This shuttle? And this one again. Oh my fucking god, bruh. Just get the fuck out. Loki again. Something new spawned. These two dumb fucks. Beta 3. Crimson Harvest. What his plan? What his plan? Just a lonely explorer. Not so lonely explorer anymore with the fucking Loki. Yeah, I think the site gonna disappear. There was like 4 crates I failed to... Not failed, 4 crates I didn't check in a turret room, sentry's room. And still... What was that? A mining room. Or rather, mine room. Let's try warp in here. Is it still there? Warp drive active. I think it's gone. Yeah, it's fucking gone. Looks like the moment you touch any crate in tell me. In a sentry's room, the site gonna disappear. We're gonna refit back.